Welcome to our COVID-19 two-day report for January 31st and February 1st, 2021. I am Claudette Dakers-Norales. The cutoff time for the data presented in this report is 1 p.m. It includes information reported within the last 48 hours. A total of 902 samples were tested. Out of this, 38 samples have resulted positive for COVID-19. They are 83 individuals newly under investigation. There are 44 new recoveries to report. Today, we also report that 10 infected persons are hospitalized. Unfortunately, 3 of these individuals are being treated at the intensive care unit. Sadly, there is 1 new death to report. The cumulative report we are presenting is from March 2020, when we had our first case. The new total of active cases now stands at 290. These are those persons who have been confirmed and are within the time frame to transmit the virus. To date, 70,794 samples have been tested nationally. Out of this, 11,945 samples have resulted positive for COVID-19. A total of 302 deaths have been reported, but we are pleased to report that there are 11,353 total recoveries. The heat map shows the districts mostly affected. The greatest number of cases are seen in the Cayo, Belize, and Toledo districts. The Cayo district reported 13 cases, with Belmopan responsible for 5. Belize district reported 10 new cases, with Belize City responsible for 8 of those cases. Stan Creek district reported 6 cases, with Middlesex responsible for 2 of those cases. Toledo district reported 5 new cases. Corozal reported 3 new cases. And Orange Rock reported 1 new case. The Ministry of Health and Wellness urges the public to wear a face mask properly in public, maintain consistent physical distancing, avoid social gatherings, and wash and sanitize hands often. Please be safe and stay at home unless conducting essential business. Let us join forces in the fight against COVID-19.